All right, welcome back to the vlogs. We're back away from Brisbane and it's a home game tonight. It is Friday, 6 p.m. against the Waz. Choo! Bulldogs Warriors, Blake Wilson is in for Josh Adokar. It's exciting times. We're headed to Olympic Park, Accor Stadium to watch the Doggies destroy the Warriors. I was going to say something inappropriate. We're going to keep it PG. No, I'm not allowed to say that anymore. So let's go.
All right, I've parked. We've arrived at Accor. About an hour to kick off. We're ready to try it. All right, baby, we got that dog. We got that dog. Let's try it.
All right, welcome back to the Hot Dog Reviews. We're at Accor Stadium, round 11 against the Warriors. Photo bomber in the background. Let's take a look at the dog. All right, that hot dog, no good. Centering was all off. I'll tell you what, the Warriors CEO, he's complaining a lot about refs recently. Should complain about these hot dogs. I give it 2 let's trots.
Yeah.
What is that?
Yeah!
Finally!
Yeah!
Yeah, baby!
Let's go, Bulldogs! Let's go! Come on, go! Go with it!
Whistle! Oh my god, this cunt is fucking terrible.
Go! Oh!
Alright, game's over. Dogs got humped. I'm not going to blame the referee. The dogs just weren't good enough. Defensively shocking. Hayes needs to go, but when your sponsor comes out and complains about reffing, you're going to get good calls. That's all I'm going to say. But the dogs just weren't good enough. tell you guys this for free. If you want to sign up to PickleBet using code HOTDOG and you just want to bet against the Bulldogs every single week, you're going to make a lot of money. So make sure you jump on PickleBet, code HOTDOG. Do it responsibly, and betting responsibly means betting against the Bulldogs. 18 plus only. Set the deposit limit. You win some, you lose more. Shout out to PickleBet.